And now we have a heartline from Xin Ying in Taiwan, also known as Formosa.
亲爱的师父和无上师电视台团队，几年前梦到有位神明在天空对我笑，有着粉红的脸。神明的上方出现师父的脸，像神明一样的装扮，更高大，更庄严。后来在报纸看到台湾也称为福尔摩沙的白沙屯妈祖要起驾，才知道梦到的神明是白沙屯妈祖。后来也看到师父像妈祖的打扮。2021年2月看东森的节目介绍白沙屯妈祖，白沙屯妈祖庙的住持说妈祖是修观音法门，原来我们和妈祖是同修，感恩师父能修观音法门是徒儿们莫大的荣幸，祝师父心想事成，万事如意，身体安康，也万分感谢电视台团队，祝满满喜乐。徒弟心莹，来自台湾，又称福尔摩沙，敬上。
Radiant Xin Ying, thank you for sharing this message in which you relate what you perceived through your inner vision. Master often speaks about the significance of the Kuan Yin method of meditation and how it has been practiced by many great enlightened masters since time immemorial.We are forever grateful to heavens for this once in eons of lifetimes opportunity to receive the greatest gift of initiation. May you and the refreshing Taiwanese people forever enjoy the Buddha's favor, Supreme Master TV team. P.S. Here is Master's personal message to you.
My thanks to you also, kind Xin Ying, for your diligence on the spiritual path of finding your great self.May your heart feel reassured, knowing that even though there are many roads leading to heaven, the Kuan Yin method is one that leads directly to heaven and has been practiced throughout the history of humankind and across the multiverses. And yes, the holy Matsu did indeed practice our Kuan Yin method of heavenly light and sound, and she was a great enlightened being who during her lifetime had helped many of her people in time of need, invisibly as well as visibly.Good that the wise abbot knows, and good that you now know. May divine love and comfort be with you and friendly Taiwan or Formosa.
We welcome your heartlines, stories, and or cute loving animal clips. Please send them via suprememastertv.com/heartline.